I said today I'm going to be doing another Scratch showcase. Today, the encryptor and decryptor in Scratch. First, I'm going to give you a showcase, and after that, I'm going to teach you how to make this, and how to make your own. So, first, if you'd like to encrypt anything, type in any word. I'm just going to type in a bunch of numbers. Actually, name's Jeff, and it encrypts it. See, can anybody read that? I didn't think so. And press 2 to decrypt. You're going to have to click on the bottom first, if you've copied and pasted. It can take that. I could reload the page, and it would still get this. NiftGF. And it can work with numbers, anything. I'm just going to spam a bunch of random things on my keyboard. Really random things. Okay. It's all the same random things now. In the description, I will leave a bunch of things that you can decrypt yourself. Try and find some cool messages. And I'm going to play around with this a little more. Here, let me use some example text. It's all encrypted. If anybody can read this, please tell me. 2 to decrypt, and boom. Even if we reload the page, you see up here? Reload the page. Boom, decrypt it. Still the same. Now, how you make this? It's very complicated. I'd say this is 10 being an actual game, 1 being I've made it 100 times. This is maybe a 7. You need to know how to handle large data. So first off, we have to take all of the letters for encrypting, and take all of the letters and put them down onto a list. If I were to show you... I have 2 lists. We'll get to this one later. What this does is it takes all the letters of this and it puts them into a list. As if I typed AND, it would go A, then N, then D. And between each of these, it would add a random letter. I have a bunch of random letters in here. I just want to add a couple more spaces. And then it resets the variable. The variable allows it to check all of the letters of the answer. And then, that just makes it so it would... that just makes it so it would add a letter in between each of the letters. And a letter in the last. But, then it does one to put it all in reverse. And then, at the beginning and the end, it has 5 random letters. And then it puts them all into, all into one item. If I were to show you this as a working thing, I am in orange. It puts them all on there. Copy that. 2 to decrypt. Pretty sure list 2 doesn't do anything here. copy this is just a list that pops up. And in the up here, I just have a thing that hides copy this. On the decryption side, things are a little more complicated. It puts them all onto a list, except for the first five, then it deletes the last five. Then it deletes the extras, then it reverses it, and then it puts it all together. And then it puts it there and says it, and does all that. And thanks you guys for watching this video. If you'd like to see more videos, please hit the subscribe button and hit the bell to get notified for more videos. I will be uploading a showcase tomorrow. See you in the next video. Click down in the description to decrypt some of the stuff for yourself and do a little encryption.